see that you're working. Even when I don't feel that you're working. You never stop working. You never stop working. Even when I don't see that you're working. Even when I don't feel that you're working. Kama wita sima mnonga. Weba lekuto program yitu amakuru manonji. Thank you for tuning into our program, The Good News. Here, it's always good news. Today, as usual, I have good news for you. And today, I'm continuing to talk about the Holy Spirit, one of the best gifts that God could have given to mankind. Umoyo kwera, ilizwa nwetu kwenda kuonjela kugambaho. Echicho nchecho, echimu kama ya herize ava na baba antu. Umoyo kwera. We have been talking about the Holy Spirit. Even today, I'll talk more about the Holy Spirit and conclude talking about the Holy Spirit. How we receive the Holy Spirit when we accept Jesus. The Holy Spirit is the one Jesus was talking about in John chapter 7 and verse number 37 and 38. He says that those who believe, out of them shall flow rivers of living water. Omuyori kwera, ni Yesu Kristo ya vile na agamba hu. Obuya agambira abantu muri Yohana, eshura ya mshanju. Umshoro ngwasha tuna mshanju, amelo ngwasha tuna mnana. Ngwaba wali kunyichiriza, kurugomu ribo, hadiaru gamu emijera ya magara. Eje emijera ya magara, niyo ni ingamba hu. Those rivers of living water, they are available. When you accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior, you see what happens is that when you accept Jesus as your Lord and your Savior, Jesus comes and starts living on the inside. And when he starts living on the inside, he starts releasing the rivers of living water out of your life, into your business, into your marriage, into your life, into your ministry, into everything that concerns you. Waeza kuachira Yesu Kristo kumruni. Yesu Kristo na ija aturomu magaragawe. Yaeza kuturomu magaragawe. Hati Biblia netugambira. Mwaba waliku mwichiriza. Kurugomu nda yao ni arugamu emijera. Emijera ya magara. Jesus from your inside starts releasing rivers of living water. And they come out of your life. They come into your marriage. They come into your business. They come into your affairs. They come at your workplace. Those rivers of living water, I'm going to talk about them today. You will see how they manifest. But we are first going to go into a short break, and then I shall come back with a full program. God bless you. Praise the Lord so much. I want to thank you so much for standing with us to preach the gospel on television and through other means. Yenda kusima, aboku emira ni itwe, okuburi renjiri. Because of your generous support, we are able to be on television every first, second, and third Sunday of the month. We are preaching the gospel on the radio every week on Glory FM on Monday from 1 to 2 p.m. We are reaching millions with our website. The Lunch Bite goes to 8,000 people daily. We are doing so many things, having platforms of people that we are ministering to. All this because of your generous support. Nenda kubasima mwena, hawa kwenra nitwe, okuburi renjiri. Tuwenu tujijanjaza umiringo mingi. Tuwula radio, tuwula TV, esande kubanza, ya kabiri na ya kasha tu, tuwula mikutu ya website, tuwula YouTube, Facebook, tuwula, tuandika daily devotion, tukweta lunch by, tujisindike, burizova ba, tukakanana, nivatunga lunch by tejo. Mwenu nenda kubashawa. If you have not yet join this army that partners with Christ-like nations. I want to give you an opportunity. Partner with us. Stand with us and be part of this great revival, this great move of God that is happening through Christ-like nations, international ministries. You can support us with any amount of money, by mobile money,
If you're outside Uganda, you can send by World Remit to any of those numbers that are given on the screen, or you can even make a direct payment to a bank account, which is also showing on the screen. Nobasa kwemera nitwe. Nobasa kusindike sente agezo nambes dia screen wawo diomu Uganda. Nina heri ya Uganda nobasa kwesa a World Remit. Nina shi nobasa kusindike mu bank account yitu directly ejo bank liyao. Waemera nitwe. No tuyamba okujanja zenjireji. God is doing great things through Christ Like Nations International. I encourage you to be a part of that work. God bless you. Praise the Lord. We are talking about rivers of living water. All of you, you have ever had that time when you are very thirsty. You needed a drink. You know, it was maybe very hot. Maybe you are moving in a very hot bus. You just needed cold water. And when you took that drink, you became so refreshed. Now, the Holy Spirit does for you more than what water does. Jesus said in John chapter 7, verse number 37. The Bible says there had been a feast. They had been in a feast for a full week. And then in verse 37 of John chapter 7, Jesus comes and the Bible says, on the last and most powerful day of the feast, Jesus came to them and told them, if any man is thirsty, let him come to me and drink. Now think about it. These are people who had been feasting. These are people who had been drinking. These are people who have been partying. And Jesus comes to them on the last day and he tells them, if anybody is thirsty, let him come to me and drink. Teka chintete. Abantaba bakaba tuile waliomu kujabuza. Esabiti yo na bakaba waliomu mbaga. Nibadia, nibanywa, bashe meriwe, barionibe. You know, they had ever, chone chwa yinwenda kunywa, bakani wachibarete. Konka Yesu Kristo yija aizoba lyamuheru lyembaga yajangwenu lyokwe ainiriho kwarabara omuntu wena ainiriho ajarimu atandike kunywa. That is very instructive. Echa chintu chine kutwegesa ngu nobasa kugira ebintu byona byensi, nobasa kugira obugiga, nobasa kugira esente, nubasa kujire moto kazone zori kwenda, emirimo ya mani, konka anima ya biona, ogumweniriho. The Bible says, what does it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose its soul? It's possible for you to gain the whole world. It's possible for you to have everything you need. You have the women, you have the cars, you have the money. You know, whatever you need, you have people that you call and say, go here, go there. Ushanga, oine bio nebio rikwetenga. Kongomu kujira bio, oinama taka, oinama motoka, oinama ju. Konka, omunda yawe, hagumari mechukora. A void stays on your inside. In spite of seemingly having everything, in spite of seemingly making it in life, a void stays inside your heart. That's where Jesus found these people. They have been feasting for a full week and comes to them on the last and most powerful day of the feast. It says, if anybody is thirsty, let him come to me and drink. I'm also coming to you today. Maybe you have tried to take in the world. You've tried to drink things of the world. Ojezo kujirebi nitu biensi. Warondebi nitu biensi. Wajezo kora na mani. Wajezo kweshe meza kukuchili kubasika. Kuongomu nda yawe. Manyango iwe nanye. No manyango munda yawe. Hine chilo nchukuramu. No sheka na bantu. No gamba na bantu. Abanta helu niwa kureba. Barebo shemerirwe. Konka kukikomuka. Omunda yawe kwe. No, Lamadila. Omunda ya woke, toshemeridwe. abasakuba nondeba ati oyine duka ya mani oyine business ya mani nokora abo muka yanyu nibakureba rero byamu yes ugomba arugireyo akwasireyo konko munda yawe akiri mechora umunda yawe harimo kushemererwa yes akija baheza kujaguze sabiti yona abajyango ko arahari momo muri imwe ayiniriho ajarinye ajarinye if any man is thirsty let him come to me that is John chapter 7 and then he says for out of him shall flow rivers of living water and then the next verse says Jesus was speaking about the spirit whom those who believed him were going to later receive mu Yesu Kristo umukubagira mwaza kubahereza amizi mugera yamagara mwakanagamba aha moyo rikwera ogowe owogwe owaba mwakirire babire bakuza kutunga the Holy Spirit comes to those who believe. When Peter was preaching his first sermon in Acts chapter 2, he preached a very powerful sermon on the day of Pentecost. He preached so much and he was preaching to people who had killed Jesus. But after preaching so powerfully, the people were so convicted. The Bible says they were cut to the heart. Bakachakwa. Echinchikabachaka mutima. What shall we do? What must we do? And Peter told them, repent and be baptized, all of you, in the name of Jesus, for the forgiveness of your sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. The gift is for you, and for your children, and for your children's children. Petero yabagira ati mwetise mubatizibwe ahabw'okusaasibwa ebibi rero mutunje ekiconco eky'omwoyo rikwera. You hear that? You repent, you are baptized, you receive forgiveness of sins, then you receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. And the Bible says the gift is for you and for your children and for your children's children. And he added, and to all who later believe, that all is you and me. The gift of the Holy Spirit, the rivers of living water, those rivers that satisfy. No manya, no basakuba wahurira abantu bakoreshongoro ekyoshongoro. Jesus is the answer for the world today. Yesu Kristo niwe answer. Yebyetembo byenzi. Yesu Kristo na amara. Yesu Kristo nabasa kumaliriho lyawe naw nakikora ati nakuhereza omwoyo orikwera emigera y'amagara erugo mu magara gawe omwoyo orikwera ogu washoma Bibuliya John chapter 16 John 16 verse 13 Jesus was talking about the Spirit. He says when the Spirit of truth comes he will guide you into all the truth. That's one river. Guidance. The river of guidance into all the truth. Obumemanya noshuma Bibuli. Bibuli jeho jo kukawe na wakamba. Bakani mamanyisa ji. Tiku jangu, jone biyong Bibuli. Necha, it is obvious. Unoza kubiete jedez. Haruko kushuma Bibuli. Okebo za kukata ha. Akani mamanyisa ji. Hari umushiri wabiri nabwo mu kushaba ni umurebo mu byakozi bintuma in Acts chapter 8 he was a very big official, Ethiopian official. He was coming from a religious ceremony. Akanda arwo mu kurani akushoma bibine jangwa kana ashoma mu kitabo cy'Isaya. Philip kuya ejire yambuza no yetegereza ibyo rero noshoma umushiri yamugira ati ninyetegereza anta umuntu atijire kunshobororera ubwo ni umuntu wari narwo mu kushaba. He was coming from a religious service. Turi bingi abakuzo mu kanisa bakaburira kwibaburira utakwetegeza n'icyo bakumanisa turi binji abakushoma bibli ukageza ukushoma bibli kuka bibli utetegeza icyo kumanisa nawe umoyo kwera bibli yatujyango he will guide into all the truth naza kutwebembera umazima umoyo kwera yatandika gukora umagara gawe natandika kushoborera bibli natandika kwegesa bibli mwana wanjye ushome ibintu ubyetegereze umuntu yaba naburira kuko rero mpurikize uyitegereze icyo umuntu ariyo naburira umoyo kwera manya nayegenda kutwara mu bibli akwiho mu kutandika akutwara mu kuruga akwereka urundi runyuriro urugo muri Yohana rukwatirira no muri Yeremia he takes you through the entire Bible because he wrote it he's the one who inspired the people who wrote it he knows omoyo kwera namanya urunyuriro rwo kwetenga omagara gawe omoyo kwera namanya urunyuriro rwo kwetenga abwa business ya Omoyo kwera na manya mazima agori kwetenga abo bushore bwa Omoyo kwera na manya echo ri kwetenga mu kigambo okuhangusa obuhereza bwawe The Holy Spirit he knows all truth because he authored it he will guide into all truth Why achira Yesu Kristo no ba wayiki abo kuba nakweza icyonjo icyo moyo kwera Omoyo kwera ngo kutwebembera mu mazima ijuka bimwe tugambira muri Yohane 8 umushorongo wa 3 nemwe mwaba bamwikirize Yesu Kristo akabagira ati mwaba mu kigambo cyanjye nimuza kuba begese babanje then nimuza kumanya amazima amazima gabahindure abo businguze that if you hold on to my teaching you will be my disciples then you shall know the truth and the truth shall set you free amazima gadi abahindura bo businguze hato moyo rikwera natwebembera omukumanya amazima then tuja tukumanya amazima tuja tukushumuruka tuja tukubaje manya hine nyinde byo kuraba mu abo butamanya hine mbere ri kutera abo kugira ngo hine byo takumanya bibne bwambiro mu kitabo cha Hosea ishura ya kanomu shurungu wa mkaka. Hosea chapter 4 verse 6. God says, my people perish for lack of knowledge. There are certain things that destroy us because we just don't know. But when you embrace the Holy Spirit and he starts to work in you, the Holy Spirit shall lead you into all truth, shall set you free, remove the veil from your eyes. Aba mwendo ogoro no shangu hine ke chatujira misho no rebe bintu nibyo Yesu Kristo yabe na gamba ngo bina misho konkati bakweza bina matu konkati bakurira konko mo yari kwera yatawo magara gawe natandika ku kuyamba mo yari kwera ogu no machira waiza kwakira Yesu Kristo mkomjo jero tukantu rengireje omusilamu yaturire ngireje yajuhurira masaka Ya tusindikira message ati nyenda kwakira Yesu Kristo ngo mujuni nyenda kwakira Yesu Kristo ngo mujuni The Muslim realized his need no it was a lady she realized her need for the Holy Spirit and also understood that she would not get the Holy Spirit without getting Jesus niwe no basa kubyo uri no urengire yegire rero no kucaka rero no kuzoti mkore ki naje kugambira cyo gukora cyo kugambira makuru marungi Peter cyi yagambira abari bamuri kize byakoze bintu mushora ya kabiri umushoro wa 8 What Peter told repent be baptized all of you in the name of Jesus umwetise ubatizibwe abo kusasibwe bibyanyu mwakire ikicyonjo cyo moyo rwera katzo mukawumuro kace garuke na program
emijera ya magara. Ejo niyo niyo ningamba irizoma. Rivers of living water. You see, I am sharing with you all these things to try to make the point that salvation is more than what people have said. Salvation is life. Jesus, in fact, said in John chapter 10, verse 10, that the thief comes to steal, to kill, and to destroy. But I have come that they may have life, and life in its fullness. In fact, it's a miracle. Some overnight, Pastor Kakushavira, Katunga Chamagero, Utat Naro, and Wokro can change. That is just part of it. Harok Tungo Moyo Quira. Biblia to Gambranum Yohana. When the Spirit of Truth comes, He will guide you into all truth. Then it says another thing. He will not speak His own message, but He will tell whatever He hears from the Father. Hatecho nimbasa kuchigambao izoba diona. Ngomo yori kwera. Takuza ugambe bieye. Konkana aza kutugambira. Ebyali kulira kugari tata. When you have the Holy Spirit, you start to hear God. God, the way God speaks to us is through the Holy Spirit. Wala mudaba nwa kujangu. Kama gambe nanyi, bini niyao mkama ya namba nanyi, mkama inecha nyore chile, mkama inecha ngambiri, mkama ngambiri mkorechi neji neji, uraba nkwa kuja mkama gambe nanyi, uye uzo tukunga mkama na gamba atana bantu. Utukunga nanyi, mkama ugu, nabasa ugamba nanyi, yego, nabasa ugamba niwe. It is possible. It is possible for you to have a conversation with God. It is possible for you to hear God speak to you. Manya, mukama na baso gamba niwe, akwere kicho kukula. Mukama na gamba niwe, ajato ushele wawe, kwenda mbutewekani, butuazoti. Mukama na gamba niwe, ajato business age, te kuza kukula, nina mkore business age. Mukama na baso gamba niwe, akujati kukanya nchakale wawo ndakuza, utaza yu, sibo muka. Mukama na basa, mukama tau gama na waburi zichonga. God does not only speak to preachers. God does not only speak to us, someone's to preach. God speaks to us different things to do. You know, God can speak to you about a car that you should buy. God can speak to you and say, don't buy that car. Don't buy that clothes. No man mukama na basa kugambira. Ateli itakotaribura. Awokuba na manyecho takumanya. There is a place in God. Awoku jirobu zari na ruhanga. Ejonjoba kweta a relationship with God. Manyoku jumoku, eternal life. Eternal life is not just about heaven. John chapter 17 verse 3. Jesus explained what eternal life is. He says, and this is eternal life, that they may know God and Jesus whom He sent. Ngwaga ngo magara masia. Aga ngo magara gatawa. Nguma manyeru hanga na Yesu Kristo we are sent. Hati, no baso takumanyo muntu, utakumanyo bya kugamba. No baso takumanyo muntu, utakumanyira kadi. Utakugamba nawe. The way we know God is through having a conversation with Him, talking with Him. There is a scripture I love so much in Isaiah chapter 30, verse 21. That scripture says, you shall hear a voice behind you saying, this is the way, walk in it. Ngodiyakulililaka enyuma yawe, tukugamba ogunugwe muhanda. Bari go atambira irakedyo ni irakaryo mu birikwera waya kiryo mu birikwera waya kire Yesu Kristo magara gawe umuyo rikwera natangika gukora magara gawe unagamba ibiri ku rugo haruhanga abikugambira
And then there's another thing. All that I'm showing you, those are what the Bible calls rivers. Ejoniyomijera yamagara. Neza kuba neshenereka umagara gawo. Umujera ugo kwebembera. Umujera ugo gambaniwe. Hatarogu no mujera. That he, tujari, we are still in John chapter 16 verse 13. That he will announce and declare to you the things that are to come. Naza ugamba niwe. Evi intebio evio misho. Omoyori kwele na masa ugamba niwe. Gandrebio misho. Agandrebio mako gurije. Agandrebio miakerije. The Holy Spirit. Evi biona, bili yon bibli. Nasa kwa nwe buza mumazima. Evi biona agamani bili yon bibli. Yigura bibli yawe. Yohana, ishura ikumi na mkago mshono ikuminisha. Nuhuza kulewe chini yoni ingako. The Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit can change your life. He is the best gift that God gave to mankind. The gift of the Holy Spirit. And Peter said, repent and be baptized, all of you, for the forgiveness of your sins. And you shall receive the gift of the Holy Spirit. Acts chapter 2, verse number 38. In fact, at this point, I want to give you an opportunity. Yenda kwele zomishi. Wale mungu nuwete mumu yuri kwele. Nuwete ngaga magaramu nani ngaba. Nuwete nga Yesu. Wale muzo tuwe ntejelizeji. Yenda kwele za chance. Garuka mibi gambe hivi. Ujote, ahi Yesu. Elizoma. Ni kwa chila umagaraga. Nishabamo sasile ibibia nyebiona. Elizoba ni nyatura kori mkama wama galagaja. Elizoba na azaruma akamili. Kani naju. Dear Jesus, I ask you to come in my heart as my Lord and my Savior. Be my Lord, my Savior. I believe that you died and that you rose again. If you have prayed that prayer, you are now a child of God. Send us a message on those numbers on the screen. We want to reach you. We want to pray for you. And the first prayer I want to pray for you today, those of you who have just given your life to Jesus, is for God to give you the gift of the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, Father, I pray for everybody who has just given their life to Jesus. Fill them with your Holy Spirit. Let them be filled. Let them be baptized in the Holy Spirit. That all these things that I've been talking about, the benefits of having the Holy Spirit, they shall be theirs. In the name of Jesus. And Lord, the Spirit that you have given me, He heals. That's why I release the healing power of God. I release this healing river in your body. In the name of Jesus. Be healed in your back. Be healed in your stomach. I speak to migraines to be gone out of your body. Speak to chest pain, be gone. Tumors disappear. In the name of Jesus, I release this healing river in every organ of your body, in every muscle. Be healed. Chizibwa omwizina ya Yesu Kristo eliyamani. Nishmura omjera. Ugo kuchizibwa, ujena ugo moyori kwela, utawo magara gawe, ugatebe kanise, ugachirize chimwe, omwezina ya Yesu Kristo eliyamani. Father, I thank you for these people. The Lord has healed you. I want you to do something that you are not able to do. I want you to bend, try to turn your neck, try to check yourself. The Lord has healed you. God bless you so much. Thank you for watching. The Good News Program. Rainmaker.